guys, Stoner Broad here with another super quick stoner tip. So, this is how you make... Okay. There's a lot of talk about debowlers. You can get them in ashtrays now, and pokers and sticks. And the reality is, you don't need to buy any little pokers or things like that. The toker-poker thing is really, really cool if you've got cash to spend. But largely I find that when I need a poker, I can't find anything. I don't have any of my you know, think they're little stick things that get lost, they get put aside, you forget where they were. And it's an expense if you're gonna start buying large numbers of tools like that. So what I discovered was how to make a ridiculously stupid all-purpose poker and loader out of one of these. And all you need to do it is one of these. That's right. A toenail clipper and a popsicle stick. How could you go wrong? You just take your toenail clipper and you choose which side of the stick you want to cut up. And you just clip it like so. Done. Done. It works fine for small pipes. Works fine for larger pipes. And that even scrapes out some of the resin in the bowl, so it's less to clean. And if you clip it a little bit thinner, the way I have on this one, by just taking another piece off of it, because you see that's all I did, was I just took a little extra slightly piece off of it, and then it's even the right size to clear out a one-hitter. Does the job, boys and girls? How much more do you need? It's another 2 minute stoner tip. Well, I'm over 2 minutes. But it's another stoner tip from the stoner broad. Insert catchphrase here, guys.